Let's change the screen. This is the flex for the screen. Be careful with it. And this is the one that leads to the downboard. So let's put a new screen. There is a new screen, a new LCD. So here's a new LCD for this model of phone. It's a P33 Plus. And see the model P33 Plus. So this is a brand new screen. You can see the leather. So first thing, before you apply your gum, you test it if it's working properly before applying the gum. After powering it on, you leave it for it to boot, and then you test it. Then you confirm your test if the touchpad and the screen is working completely. And see, after booting, so let's test the touchpad. So you can see that the touchpad is working correctly. So now let's apply our gum. So take the battery off again. Careful so that you don't damage the flex. So you can use, there are varieties of gum at the market, but I prefer to use this stick fast. after applying the gum, you cover the gum so that it doesn't get exposed to the air. So take off your screen and then careful with this. So take your rubber band, like two, just to hold it, put your rubber band just to hold it for the gum to dry off. You can see. Like this, and then you keep it for 5 minutes to dry off. Now the gun has dry off, so let's pack our phone. Over. Can see my phone is all set for you to use. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, PhoneKlinic, for more details. And join Engineer Osi for more videos. Thank you.